new study from New York University says mothers are postponing having more children due to concerns about COVID-19. Almost 1,200 mothers in New York City were surveyed, with almost half of them who had been trying to become pregnant again before the pandemic report stopping within the first few months of the outbreak. The study's authors are calling this, quote, yet another example of potential long-lasting consequences of the pandemic.
Delta Airlines is urging all airlines to share their internal no-fly lists. Airline employees are running into problems when some passengers refuse to wear their federally required face mask. Delta has reportedly banned around 1,600 passengers from flying with them. The airline says banning passengers doesn't work if they are able to travel on another airline.
If you're wondering when to book your holiday flights, experts say there's no time like the present. According to the flight tracking experts, now is the time to lock in the cheapest fares. The lowest prices for holiday flights are very likely available right now.
A new study says regularly taking your dog for a walk can stave off canine dementia. Researchers at the University of Washington recently reported dogs that live inactive lives are 6.5 times more likely to develop memory loss. The study says canine cognitive dysfunction, known as CCD, is a major concern of veterinarians.
The National Retail Federation is projecting Halloween spending will hit a record high this year, surpassing $10 billion. It was about $8 billion last year. The annual trade group survey finds about 65% of Americans are planning to celebrate Halloween this year, despite the ongoing pandemic. There you go, five things to know before you go to bed.